This is a really nice cluster here with a super high glassy shine, optical clear points. Over on this one corner, got a very rare rutile blade. It's intergrown with the quartz.